Jai Hind students, I am Group Captain Sangeeta Kathak. I have retired from the Indian Air Force after serving for 21 years as an administrative officer. I also was fortunate to have got a psychologist tenure, and by which I was posted to one Air Force selection board from 2014 to 2016. While I was in the assessment in the selection board, I realized that there were a lot of students who had the potential, but they were misguided, they were not very sure how they should perform, and a lot of times there were various confusions because of which they could not project their true personalities. So in order to project their true personalities, it is very important that for them to be original as well as to be spontaneous. So when I took my pre-release in 2019, I thought of converting from assessment to training, and that is how I settled down in Dehradun and I started training students who were the aspirants for Defence Forces. Right now, I am training in Sandeep Sir's Dune Defence Academy, and here I take the psychologist classes for all the defence aspirants, which includes the NDA batches, the AFCAD batch, the CDS batch, as well as various other batches that are conducted, and those who are preparing for their SSB examination. So post my retirement, when I started taking classes in Sandeep Sir's Dune Defence Academy, I realized that the various facilities that are provided in this center are very nice. They will definitely try to bring out your true potential. The entire faculty of assessors who are posted here are also very, very experienced, be it the IO or the GTO. The GTO ground has also been prepared well. So you will get a holistic approach for enhancing your overall personality, which is very important. A lot of times students ask me a question whether we should take coaching or not take coaching. See, the coaching institutes are not going to give you a very ready-made shortcut formula to clear your SSBs. No, that is not the objective of any coaching institute. The objective is to groom your personality so that whatever you truly are, you can project yourself in the correct manner. Another benefit that you will have is the familiarization. You will be familiarized with various kind of tests, so that fear of uncertainty and fear will definitely get removed. At the same time, there will be one more benefit that you will have, and that benefit is that you will have an idea about the strengths that you have as well as the weak areas that are there within you. And when you know your strengths, when you know your weak areas, which the assessors are going to tell you, you can really work upon your strengths and improve your weak areas. See, finally, it is your efforts, how much of effort you are going to put in once your weak areas and your strengths have been told to you. So you will thereupon work upon it. And I have seen, since I've been here for some time now, so I have seen that the results are very good. A lot of students have benefited and they have been able to achieve their intention or their desire or their dream job, which was to join the Defence Forces. Thank you so much. Jai Hind.
Kindly subscribe D-Day YouTube channel. And don't forget to press bell icon.